Welcome to this practice of total health yoga by Wellness by All Means. So please settle down comfortably. Now keep your hands in chin mudra, index finger and thumb together, and keep your other fingers straight and put your palms on your lap. And I would request you to keep your eyes gently closed so that you can completely relax your whole body. So gently close your eyes, settle down with a couple of mindful breaths. Just allow your whole body to relax completely with 21 mindful breaths. So you'll be totally mindful, being present in the moment, here and now. Count 21 such mindful breaths. Once you have taken 21 or more mindful breath, gently bring your palms together to Namaskar Mudra. Both the palms together, an intention or sankalp or resolve can be, I am totally healthy, I am happy and I am successful in my life. Now we'll begin by chanting 5 Om sounds. Raise your hands all the way up. Keep your palms open, eyes closed, facing to the sky, in a state of complete surrender. Let's begin 5 chantings of Om sound. So breathe in. Gently bring your palms together. So friends, now we'll start sun salutation, which is a complete workout for your whole body and also the working in for your brain, for your mind, for your breath, for all the internal organs. It's a very good practice. Keep your palms together, pressed against each other, forearms in one straight line, eyes focused on the tip of the fingers. Back straight and upright, like a beautiful palm tree, strong and stable. Now inhale, exhale completely out. One more inhale, backward bending all the way. Stay for 5 breaths. Now as you exhale, try to transition to Padahastasana. Drop your palms down, keep your forehead down towards the ground. Relax for 5 breaths, legs straight. Now as you inhale, take your right leg behind all the way back, drop your right knee to the ground, look up all the way. Stretch your upper body. As you look up, just like you're seeing a rising sun, your eyes get stretched, improves the eyesight. As you exhale, take your left leg back to the high push-up plank. Whole body straight line like a plank of wood. Neck aligned to the back. Inhale, exhale. Now drop your knees to the ground. Bring your chin and chest touching the ground. Exhale, hold your breath. So tummy doesn't touch. So chin, chest, both the palms, both the knees and toes. 8-point touch. Exhale, hold your breath. Inhaling, upward facing down. Drop your knees down, toes pointing out, palms flat. Look up. Exhaling, downward facing down. Keep your heels down to the ground. Palms flat on the ground, hands straight. 5 breath. Downward facing dog. Adho Mukha Svanasana. As you inhale, bring your right foot to the front, in between the two palms if possible. Drop your left into the ground. Look up. Asva Sanchalanasana. As you exhale, try to bring your left foot to the front. Bend your knees. Knees towards each other. Keep your palms together. Eyes focused on the fingertips. Breathe in, breathe out. Khagasana. Balancing. Strength and prayer and focus. Inhale, stand up all the way up. Coming back to the starting point, both the feet together, palms together. Inhale, exhale. Now the second half on the left side. Inhale, one, arch back. Chandrasana, stay for 5 breath. Breathing out, Padahastasana, touch the ground, forehead towards the knees, legs straight, 5 breath. Breathing in, take your left leg behind, drop your left knee to the ground, look up. Asva Sanchalanasana, 5 breath. Breathing out, take your right leg back to the high push-up plank. Chaturanga Dandasana, stay for 5 breath. Now breathe in, drop your knees and chin and chest to the ground. Keep your tummy off the ground. Exhale, hold your breath, 8-point touch. Breathing in, upward facing dog. Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Breathing out, downward facing dog. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Heels and foot to the ground. Feet about hip distance. Palms strongly grounded. Legs are straight. Now inhale, bring your left foot to the front. Be in between the two palms. Drop your right knee to the ground. Look up. Asva Sanchalanasana. Breathing out, bring your right to the front. Bend your knees. Palms together. Eyes focused on the fingertips. Khagasana. Inhale, stand up all the way up again. Tadasana. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale completely out. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. This completes one round. Second round, inhale, exhale completely out. One, arch back to Chandrasana. Two, touch down. Forehead towards the ground, Padahastasana. Three, inhale, take your right leg behind, look up. Four, exhale, left goes back to the high push-up plank. Five, drop down, 8-point to Sashtanga Namaskarasana. Six, inhale, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana, upward facing dog. 7, exhale, downward facing dog, Adho Mukha Svanasana. 8, right foot comes forward, look up. 9, left comes forward, palms together. 10, inhale up and exhale. On the left, inhale 1, backward bending. Exhale 2, touch the ground. Inhaling 3, take your left leg back and look up. Exhale 4, right goes back to the high push-up plank. 5, drop your knees, chin and chest. Exhale, hold, 8-point touch, Sashtanga Namaskarasana. 6, inhale, upward facing dog. 7, exhale, downward facing dog. 8, inhale, bring your left foot to the front, look up. 9, exhale, right comes forward, bend your knees, palms together. 10, inhale up and exhale. Inhale, exhale completely out. 1, 2, 3, right look up, 4, left plank, 5, drop down, 8-point touch, 6, inhale, upward, 7, exhale, down dog, 8, right comes forward, 9, left comes forward,
10 up and exhale.
On the left, 1,
2, exhale, 3, left, look up, 4, right, plank, 5, drop down, 8, point touch,
6, inhale, upward,
7, exhale, downward, 8, left, 9, right, 10, up, and exhale.
With chanting of the 10 names of the sun, you can chant along or just listen to the vibrations of the sounds. Each mantra represents different attributes of the light or different aspects of our own personalities. So inhale, exhale completely out. Om Suryaya Namaha. Inhale. Om Rabaye Namaha. Exhale.
Om Bhanave Namaha.
Inhale, right goes back, look up.
Om Mitraya Namah.
Exhale, left goes back to plank.
Om Khagaya Namah.
Inhale, drop down, exhale, hold.
Om Pusne Namah.
Inhaling, upward facing dog.
Om Marichya Namah.
Exhale, downward facing dog.
Om Hiranyagarbhaya Namah.
Inhale, right comes forward.
Om Adityaya Namah.
Exhale, left comes forward.
Om Arkaya Namah.
Inhale up.
Om Savitra Namah.
Exhale. On the left. Om Rabaye Namah.
Exhale. Om Bhanave Namah.
Inhale, left goes back, look up.
Om Mitraya Namah.
Exhale, right goes back to plank.
Om Khagaya Namah.
Inhale, drop down, exhale, hold.
Om Pusne Namah.
Upward facing dog. Om Marichya Namah.
Downward facing dog.
Om Hiranyagarbhaya Namah. Left comes forward.
Om Adityaya Namah.
Right joins back.
Om Arkaya Namah. Om Bhaskaraya Namah.
Exhale. Inhale. Exhale completely out.
Inhale. Exhale.
Inhale.
Exhale.
Inhale,
exhale,
inhale, exhale. Relax for a couple of breath. Observe your whole body. So much energetic, so more balanced, so strong, so balanced. Feel like every cell in your body is energized with the sun's energy. Just like potent cells, trillions of those in our body, reawakened with this practice of Surya Namaskar, Sun Salutation. You can raise your both hands up, laughter time.
Asato ma sadgamaya, tamaso ma jyotirgamaya, vityor ma amrutam gamaya. Om shanti shanti shanti.